You have an enemy. I'm proud to say I have many. You can't live with virtue without getting on the bad side of those without. Constance hates your guts. She won't talk to us unless we put you away. Out of sight. Forever. What are you going to do to me?
My bones. I can't begin to thank you. These bones are my means to escape. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You're getting slobber on my clothes.
Moira, you have a choice. Where do you want to be buried?
There's only one place I've ever wanted to be.
How original, to be buried in a cemetery.
Her wish was to be close to her mother.
I want my bones to be buried at the studio. Paramount Stage 7. I would gladly haunt the shit out of that place. It's where they made me do my first nude scene. Totally gratuitous. I begged for a body double, but the asshole producer wanted to get his rocks off, so.
You surprised me. Under the facade of a heartless narcissist.
It was a stone cold bitch. Listen, Warlock, I wouldn't think twice about slitting your throat if I thought it would get me out of that house a second sooner with the answers.
Duly warned.
What's wrong? I have to confess something. I killed you. I pulled the plug on the respirator because I couldn't bear leaving you in that horrible nursing home. Can you ever forgive me?
Darling, I wanted to smother you with kisses. I was in agony. And you gave me peace.
Oh. It's beautiful here. I feel like I can finally breathe.